what Orton's wondering. How on earth did Seth kick out of that RKO?
Guys, you gotta give Seth Rollins props for that.
No doubt.
See the wheel spinning in Randy's head. How many superstars have gone down to defeat with that RKO, but somehow Seth Rollins survived? Randy's starting to wonder if Seth really is good.
This is a thing of beauty. Watch Orton pop out of this. And in one fluid, and just keeps getting better and better.
I don't know.
course it is. Super Bowl. This could very well be our Super Bowl. The best of WCW versus the best of WWE. 14 years in the making. By the way, the more powerful force won in that first Super Bowl. Tampa by Super Bowl 3 and Broadway Joe not going to be able to keep it up.
What are we doing?